Hey, this is Ryan from MyFishingCapeCod.com. And before this rainy weather moved in, I was able to go on a 7-mile hiking and fishing excursion here on Cape Cod. Late September, early October is the best time, in my opinion, to visit Cape Cod's dunes, beaches, pine forests. You never know what you gotta come across. I've seen coyote, deer right here, a little chipmunk, and of course plenty of fish as well. But for me, one of the main draws is being outside in such a nice natural environment. And during this trip, I was able to go through forests, dunes, sand flats, mud flats. I saw tidal creeks. Here you'll see a exposed boulder on a sandbar at low tide. Big cliffs in the background, estuaries, marshes, all sorts of different environments during this 7-mile hike. And here I'm finally exiting out on the beach to get a good look, to see if there's any birds or bass or bluefish breaking. I did find some fish on this trip at night, but what I want to show you here is one of my favorite views on Cape Cod. The sandbars and shoals in the background are the areas that I fish at night during this trip, as well as this very fishy boulder field that you can see there off in the distance. So as the sun set, I began the actual fishing portion of this trip. I waded out towards those boulders, and this is how I would spend the next 7 hours fishing at night. I was treated to a beautiful sunset. It was one of those trips I'll think about a lot during the winter. If you'd like more information on this trip, visit myfishingcapecod.com/reports. And as always, take care, and I'll talk to you soon.